What tip would you give to our owners from a putting perspective that you could guarantee would shave two strokes off their game?
I'd say the biggest thing that most people do that putt poorly is they don't trust the fact that their hands are fully on the putter. Their hands have to be involved in putting stroke. I mean, most people try to take their hands out of the putting stroke and try to use their big muscles for it. In essence, you need to have your hands involved in the stroke. You feel like the weight of the putter is in your hands. Keep your grip pressure real light. You feel like that putter head swings a lot more than the butt of the handle does. That should help your putting a lot.